What's going on, guys? How you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having a good day. I was told to react to this video. Now, I'm not really a Genshin player, nor would I call myself really a Genshin player. Last time I played Genshin was arrlecchino banner. That's when I actually started, and I did get lucky on arrlecchino. That was my first 5-star. I was told to log in because one of the characters I really wanted to get was Raiden, and I got extremely lucky. If you want to see my shirt, go ahead and take a look at that. But I was told to react at this new banner character trailers out. So let's take a look at it and let's go ahead and react to it. All right, let's take a look at this. This one is, I think she is pronounced Xilonen or Xilonen. The Fervent beats. All right, let's take a look at this.
Wow, what a beautiful gem. You should turn it into jewelry.
Pretty.
We should check the grade
first. I like her eyes.
But
and
I
her footwear.
Can think of a better use.
Very pretty. Oh, okay. She's a DJ. Let's go. Oh, I like to tell. Wait, is her skates her weapon? Is that her weapon? Is her skates? Is that really a weapon? I mean, that's a good shot right there. Sheesh. You can climb up the mountain with your skates? Oh yeah, this looks, I said this before, but this looks like Batman's Batarang. Oh man.
Truly a precious gem. And so damn simple just.
You can climb down the mountain with her skates too? Dude, she looks dope for exploration, man. I've only played Genshin maybe for 1 week when arrlecchino banner was out. That's when we played for one solid week for that banner. And we were able to get lucky with arrlecchino. But one of the biggest gripe as a new player for Genshin is exploration in this game. I know there's some characters that can make it a little bit more easier, but that's pretty cool. Instead of climbing, I can use my skates to climb up and down. And I'm assuming she goes faster forward too. That's pretty good. That's the biggest gripe I have. One of the biggest gripe I have with this game. But that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I don't know. We'll see. If there's any freebies, we might be down for that.
Could be wasted on a piece of jewelry. Looks like these Saurians don't miss a beat.
That is one thing. That is one. Oh, damn. That is one thing I will say about the game is I have yet to get to Natal. I think that 1 week we were playing I think that was May time. Around that time, we were able to speed run with the community, help me speed run into Liyue. I think I'm stuck at Liyue. I have yet to really play it, but she's really nice. But I've been seeing a lot of things with the new location. You can have these pets and stuff like that. They look like those monsters that were just out. Really interesting. Okay. The beat dropped. Oh, I like the hat. Who is she? I definitely didn't think this was going to come up. Okay. Can she turn herself into a construct?
Up, and now the phlogiston is gone. That's for the best.
better lost in the heat of battle than locked away in a jewelry box.
Pretty. I like her eyes.
Like these are meant to burn.
So much more, down the drain.
That's crazy. I like it. Like, if they got freebies, I'll be down to come and just do some summons. I know I need to eventually get back on because I want to for sure play before the Pyro Archon comes out. That she is someone I kind of really do want to get. So definitely want to get into the game so that I can at least be able to get that character when she comes out. So I want to make sure I'm in Natal. I want to get to that area. So I might look into it. What do you guys think? Comment, like, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace.